bring that ass back like a boom boom.
Yo, what's good YouTube? TK here. Today I'm with this bulk, Colin.
What up?
And we just pulled up to GNC. We just got out of school, our last day. We just took our midterms and now we're officially...
Big stat midterm.
But we're officially on winter break, so we're lit. And now we're pulling up to GNC. I'm thinking about getting a pre-workout, because the one that I had ran out like 3 months ago. So I gotta get one. So we're just gonna go inside and see what's in there. And we're thinking about, Colin has this one, which is lit. Cause it has too much caffeine. I don't want one that has too much caffeine.
Yeah.
Like this beast.
We're not looking for 420.
No, we're not.
420 milligrams. We're not trying to kill ourselves, yeah. You know.
I might get the lit one, but then we're also looking at the ghost one. That's like me. It's over here.
Alright, so we just left GNC, me and T,
yeah.
TK, looking at the pre's, you know. We have a few at home that were stocked in there, so we're just gonna, T wanted to try them out before we bought them,
because yeah, why spend $40? What they
had. Yeah, we're gonna try it out, hit the gym, hit a big leg day, see how it goes, maybe come back to GNC and actually get the pre, or a different one if he doesn't like it.
So we just looked around in GNC. We didn't get anything because we're going to our other friend Cameron's house, and he said he has a couple of pre-workouts that we're gonna try. And Colin's already got the lift one, so maybe we'll try his out. And then if we like it, or if I like it, then I'll go out and buy it. So we'll just head over to Cam's right now, and then from there head over to the gym to get this freaking leg workout in. It's gonna be monsters.
Pumps for the boys.
Okay, I'm just posted up next to the other Porsche.
Yeah.
It's crazy. He's rocking the Gymshark. He's got the pre in the bag in his hand. Wow. A little goodie bag.
What's got in the bag?
Little
goodies.
It's not good. It's Christmas already.
Look, goodies. Take a look and Santa came early.
Mm.
You handing out samples out here or what?
Handing out samples.
Curse?
What's going on?
KXR, that one's fucking gas. Hide. Classic.
Wow.
And we got three lits. And
these are cold. Shots. Those lits are cold, too.
Oh, yeah, they're ice. There it is.
Wow. Bang shots.
Anything on me?
This one goes up your butt or what?
You just fucking pound it down.
Alright. So we're gonna try. We're gonna pop a little bit of pre workout and head into the gym. Let's get it.
Get a money shot. Get a money shot. Let's go! Let out the fucking crowd, you can quit.
Boom!
Oh, let's go!
In the face, tell me that you love me, even if it's fake, cause I don't fucking care at all. You've been out all night, I don't know where you've been. You're slurring all your words, not making any sense, but I don't fucking care at all. Cause I have held up.
Alright, so we just got to the gym.
Let's go, boys.
And we're just gonna, we just hit some warm-up sets, and then we're gonna, jump straight into some squats.
I act like I don't fucking care, like they ain't even there, cause I have hella feelings for you. I act like I don't fucking care, cause I'm so fucking scared. I'm only a fool for you. And maybe you're too good for me. I'm only a fool for you. But I don't fucking care at all.
And then now we're just gonna jump over to this hack squat and then just do like rep sets, high rep, low weight. Let's go.
Yeah, I get a front row view of these cheeks.
Who is that shrimp?
Trying to make an appearance. Trying to make an appearance in a
vlog. This vlog, is this yours?
Nah.
Jeez.
Big tie. Man. Cheek action.
Superset of death. Burnout on leg extensions. Burnout, hold it, do whatever you want. Pauses, wow. Keep it going.
Good contractions.
Look at that. I'm gonna keep everything tight, toes relaxed. That's a good leg extension right there.
What's the superset? What's the superset?
Just had a deep seated hammies. Put on a setting that's good for you. Keep everything nice and tight.
Good setting?
Good setting that's good for you.
Let's max it out.
Put on small.
I like to go like super close up here.
Yeah.
And then I can really contract down in my hand.
Oh, yeah.
Especially on the back. Bring them back up.
Yeah.
There's no way he's
good contractions on the hammies.
Yeah. He's maxing out this machine right now. 900 pounds. Yeah. Pretty insane.
Trying to get
shit.
20 reps.
Nice little. You wanna go slow on the way down, just shredding your hams.
Alright, and he also?
And then you come over here for the third part. Third leg
down.
Of the fucking
deadly superset.
This is how you get some fat cheese.
The doggy style machine. You want to throw it on, good weight for you, just lay down. Basically the same thing as the seated hamstring, but you're activating this part of your hamstring, the lower part.
Yo, Colin ain't got that for no reason.
Yeah, he ain't got these cheeks for no reason. You want to come down slow. That's only going to work. You want to make sure it's on a setting where your lumbar is lower than your ass. Because if your ass is sitting down here where you're at an angle, you're not going to activate your hamstrings. You want to keep your ass up, back low, strings tight.
I'm sweating already. Look at this.
Sweating.
Still got more.
Let's go.
Beefy.
Easy rep out.
Come on, big cheese. Hamstring attack.
That's a popping. I look like it's zooming heavy lower.
David? Oh. Alright.
Like what genre though?
Like rock and metal.
Oh, it's not, it's like 80s?
It's called though? Adrenaline Workout.
Oh, so it's probably newer?
Huh?
It's newer stuff?
Not really. Like events.
It's tearing. That was TK. He's got them fat calves. Cameron over there looking like a, like he's out of Star Wars.
So pretty much what I did was I worked up to a heavy single, and then after that I did one set of just 135 for like 15, and then I moved over to the hack squat. And then I did like a couple sets of just high rep, low weight. And then we did secondary movements. So that's pretty much was our workout today. I hope you enjoyed. But later I'm gonna ride with Colin over to GNC because we forgot to do that after the gym. And I think I'm gonna pick up a lit because I liked it. It wasn't too much caffeine for me. I'm pretty sensitive to caffeine and all that. So one scoop of lit was good for me. It kept that energy going, and I think I'm gonna pick it up later. So I'll probably meet you guys back at GNC. Alright guys, so we pulled up to GNC and I finally got the lit pre-workout. I ended up getting the sweet and tart one. And I'm actually pulling up to the gym right now and I took about a 3/4 scoop. So we're about to get this workout in. I'm doing chest and shoulders. And I'm gonna end the video right there too. So I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, give it a thumbs up. And don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I will see you guys in the next one. Bring that ass back like a boom boom.